Bronze medal in the under 90 kilo category. Zankishia, well, maybe you think about being at this stage. Millenberg, well, he's done well to put himself in with a chance of a medal in a Grand Slam.
Mm-hmm.
It's always worth remembering the points available here and just how big an achievement this is, you know, to get to this point. Did we mention that Diederich had won her contest against Bernadette Graf in the under 70 kilo category?
Not yet.
Okay, well, we just did then. Sandra Diederich overcame Bernadette Graf. Millenbergs it is who picks up the penalty for passivity.
Failed Uchimata from the Russian. Was a good looking effort, this Uchimata attempt. Another one from Zankishev. Millenberg's now with the second penalty.
Millenberg's trying to make something happen, to engineer some kind of score, but didn't materialize.
The third one now already. Last minute.
I always think it's a measure of just how difficult your opponent is proving to be when you collect, you know, your third Shido. You're obviously having problems with them. All right, they haven't thrown you and you haven't thrown them, but when you've collected three Shidos, something's not going right, is it?
Yeah.
Got a pair of those fancy glasses on, isn't he? The coach.
Yes.
​20 seconds left to go. Chance for Millenberg's now. The last chance. Didn't happen. Zonkishiev it is who manages to just shade out Igor Millenbergs of Latvia. The Russian Zonkishiev takes that bronze medal. See if we can dig out some highlights from this particular contest.